American warships shelled and destroyed two Iranian oil platforms and then raided another. It was in retaliation for the weekend missile attack by Iran on an American-flagged tanker.